ourselves.
I got you.
Ah, bloody luck. Another one.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Oh, bloody luck. Another one. Another one.
Help us!
Dancing arrow!
Damn unblocked. The voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm. So, what next, Father? Don't you think we should rescue Birger?
Tell me, any progress on finding my body and the other half of my sty?
Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search. Not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its... Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife.
Suppose I spoke too soon.
Mimir, do you know Garm? How was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's feral sentinel. But believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a pup got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And a word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never...
Go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
We fight!
Yeah! I got that!
No! We fight!
Yeah! I got that!
Right side, brother!
It was ours, you opportunistic sod.
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it. So, Mimir, how did they capture Garm in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe and kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were on and the gate to Helheim was opened, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing an arm.
Well, it grew back, eventually. He is a very resourceful god, after all.
Go!
Roll out, brother!
Past those vines somehow.
The way is clear.
Ymir, when I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. He seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I wouldn't be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself.
Kratos, off your back!
Wait.
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, this toy, it was for him. But now he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked.
looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with...